Are you able to hear us in the chambers?
Yes.
Okay. We have called the Housing and Redevelopment Authority to order. Clerk, will you please call the roll?
Carter?
Here.
Fretham?
Here.
McDonough?
Here.
McGuire?
Here.
Ortega?
Aye.
Reinhardt?
Here.
Mas Castillo?
Here. All right, we have the minutes from October 27th before you. I seek a motion for approval.
Madam Chair, it's the agenda first.
I'm sorry, yes. I have the agenda for approval before you. I seek a motion, please.
So moved.
Oh, second.
Thank you. Any discussion? Thank you. Will you please call the roll?
McDonough?
Aye.
McGuire?
Aye.
Ortega?
Aye.
Reinhardt?
Aye.
Carter?
Aye.
Fretham?
Aye.
Mas Castillo?
Aye. And now we have the minutes of October 27th before you. I seek a motion to approve.
Move approval.
So moved.
Thank you. Any discussion? Roll call, please.
McDonough?
Aye.
McGuire?
Aye.
Ortega?
Aye.
Reinhardt?
Aye.
Carter?
Aye.
Fretham?
Aye.
Mas Castillo?
Aye. Thank you. We have two administrative items before you. Item number three, the amendment to the 2019 Action Plan for Community Development Block Grant. This is to receive additional funds through the CARES Act for the CDBG CV of $1,044,909. And our second item is the Home Fund 2020 Action Plan Amendment of Cobblestone Court. It is an AON, naturally occurring affordable housing acquisition that will provide continued housing for 74 apartments at 60% AMI and below. Are there any, I seek a motion to approve these two items.
So moved.
Thank you.
Second.
Thanks. Any discussion? Great. Clerk, please call a roll.
McDonough?
Aye.
McGuire?
Aye.
Ortega?
Aye.
Reinhardt?
Aye.
Carter?
Aye.
Fretham?
Aye.
Mas Castillo?
Aye. Thank you. And with that, we will move into our legislative workshop. And so we adjourn the Housing Redevelopment Authority.